Hello, elites, and welcome back to AVMT. This is episode 5. And in this episode, well, let's see, we've got eggs all over the floor. And we need to collect the eggs. Just kidding, no, I'm not gonna do that over and over and over. So yeah, so these chickens are laying eggs. I need to check and make sure that I pick them up. And the potatoes are done cooking. And we need to make one more pie with my last pumpkin. Oh no! Oh, I have pumpkins in my inventory. My bad, I forgot. I didn't see them there for a second. So I can just put those in there. Okay. I think I just heard a chicken lay an egg. Yep, I have one in my inventory. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and make a pie. Yes! I think we might finish with the pies. Because I'm really focusing on the pies, because they're the hardest to make, because you need more materials. So we're gonna get those out of the way first, and then... good. And at some point, I will make cake. Like vanilla Minecraft cake, so... maybe like... made like 16 of them. 16 is fine. Do they stack? I think they stack. I don't remember. Do they? I don't know. If they don't, then 16 is fine. Well, if they don't, then... 3 is fine. But if they do, then 16. Look at this. We got iron armor, and it looks just like the leather. That's freaking crazy. Now people won't be able to tell the difference. Just good. Goody goody gumdrops. Yeah. Okay, chicken, you need to get out of my way. Can you move? Can you... How about you just go touch your friend's butts? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. It's not like he's gonna do any harm out here. He's not gonna kill himself with the cactus. Yeah, the cactus is on the other side. Let's just waste this bone meal. There we go. And now we're gonna go back home. And yeah. And, put these potatoes to cook. We got one more egg. And I know I'm doing a lot of repetitive things in these episodes, but you know what? It's because it's part of the goal. If it's part of the goal, then it shouldn't be annoying and boring. It should be progress. People love watching progress. Okay, there we go. We got another pie. Look at that. See, that's progress. Alright, Yes. We need a lot of shit. Apples are a hard part, because, like, you need to frickin' figure out, like, yeah. I don't know. Okay, so several things I want to do. I want to continue the house. And my game captures, of course, being a cunt again. Because why wouldn't it be? You know? A cunt device comes from a cunt company. Of course it acts like a cunt. So we're going to come out here really quick and check for, bonus box. Yes! Apples! Yeah! See, this is my way of getting apples. My cheap way. I could just log off and log on like 100 times a day and get like 100 different bonus chests. And just fucking farm off of them. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm only gonna come back for the bonus chest every time we start a new session. As in, like, when I come back to record new episodes. Yes. I'm just looking around for cows, because, I think I need their beef. Might need that beef, so I can make lots of cow products. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just gonna just cross this maze. That looks like an F right there, that little part. Run! Go! The snow trips me up. Like, the spots where the snow isn't, it trips me up and makes me think, like, there's no leaves there. Oh, is that a... No, that's not a cow. I was like, is that a cow? No, it's not. Okay, then. Well, let's see, then. Cow. I just want cows for, like, extra beat. Because I gave my pretty much... I gave all my 64 stack to the chest for the goal. Can I get him? Oh, I missed. I felt like it went right by him. I wasted it all on the chest, and now I have my own stack in my inventory, but it's not as much. Oh, look at that! I got right underneath him. Wow, you little bitch. Right underneath the cow. That was crazy. If I aimed like a little tiny bit higher, I would have gotten him. Fuck. Yeah, I guess I don't really need to go for too many cows. I'm just doing it for food. Let's work on the house. Why not? Fuck it. We have our stone bricks in our inventory. let's go ahead and just add some stuff to the house. Even if it's like 3 blocks. I don't care. Let's add something. Instead of letting it go empty every single episode. If we add little by little, even if it's just 2 blocks per episode, we're still going to get it done by the time we get to episode 70, which is supposed to be the end of this series. But who knows if I'll catch up in time. I think I will. I think I, because it's barely that much. Now, I'm deciding 2 here or 2 in the middle. I think I'll do 2 in the middle because it's a difference. There we go. Instead of having a big giant window in the middle, we'll have 2 on the side. Okay, this looks good. Yeah. Up here, I want to do a second floor, but I don't want to keep doing it out of stone brick. I think I'm going to do, like, logs on the corners and just make it wooden on the top. I don't know. We'll see how that looks. If it doesn't look good, then we'll keep it stone, then. I'll say, fuck it. Make stone. Okay, before I leave, I'm going to leave a workbench and my bonus chest here. Free bonus chest. And just put in some building supplies. So whenever I come back up and feel like building again, I'm just going to add on to it when I feel like it. Because, I mean, why the fuck not? We're going to look at the spooky forest. The spooky forest is huge. Holy shit. Spooky. Even though it's not supposed to be spooky. Is that a fucking... Oh my god, I thought that was like a pig, but no. Oh my god. We have to take you home. Come home with me. No, this way. Yes, 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 yes. Come home with me. Go this way. No, now you need to jump. Can you jump for me? Jump. Jump. Jump, you fucking tampon. Look like a fucking tampon that soaked up blood that's like all pink now. Go jump. No. No. Fuck, I don't want him to, like, is there any wolves around here? No, okay, good, 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 good. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Fuck this fence. Tear it down. Oh, you better not run out or I'll chop your head off. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Get wheat, get wheat, get wheat. Wheat, 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 wheat. Yes. Plant. Okay. I have to get this fucking pink sheep. I'll hurt myself. Okay, there we go. Come here, come here. Yes. Oh my god, come here. Oh my god, this guy. Guys, do you know how rare this is? Pink sheep are the hardest sheep to find compared to brown and black and gray. Like, oh my god, they're the hardest. Yes. Yes. Come on. Come in here. And you know what? Just in case another wolf actually somehow does get up to the fences. Oh my god, you need to get back in the pen. Just in case another... wolf somehow gets in the pen and kills my sheep, I'm going to make 3 pink sheep. So we're gonna have to breed. So let's breed this guy with this other one. We need to get more wheat. Hopefully we'll get a second pink one. We're hoping for a pink baby, guys. Guys, you need to cross your nipples and cross your toes and cross your fingers and cross your genitals if you have them. I'm talking about women. If you don't have them, then don't do that. Like, you need to cross everything. Okay, ready? Please, 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 please. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I'm not gonna put up with this bullshit. Fuck this. I'm gonna slaughter the baby. Fuck this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Piss off, bitch. Oh my god, that's so evil. Yeah, let's kill the offspring. Instead of killing the other parent. Yeah, I'm just that evil, guys. Oh my god. If PETA sends me anything, I'm gonna be like, bitch, it's just a fucking game. Get over it. Fucking rot up your butt. Here you go, chicken. You eat the seeds. Oh, actually, that's how I could get rid of the seeds. The millions of fucking stacks of seeds I have. I could just feed it all to one chicken. Even though the chicken would be so full, it'll explode. Hey, if it gets fat, it can make, like, chunky-ass pieces of orange chicken. Oh my god, imagine that, guys. Orange chicken chunks from Pan Express, the size of... twice the size that they already are. Right now, they're the size of, like, little nuggets, like chicken nuggets. But twice the size, oh my god, if they gave me that. If they served me like that, I'd be like, ooh! Ooh! They better serve me like that. Oh god. Okay, I thought I was gonna crush it. Okay, I'm so excited, guys. I'm talking so much now because I'm so excited. Because when do you ever see a pink sheep? Ever? Like, God. They when they added Enderman to their game, they were like, Enderman are going to be rare. Nigga, no, they weren't. Literally, you can find an Enderman like 20 times in a freaking desert. But a pink sheep, never. Ugh. This is amazing. Anyways, guys. Like, subscribe, share. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm so good. Bye.